You ready? Let's go! For those of you that wanna know what we're about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about a salary, it's all about reality and making some noise and making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu is ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wrecking with the crystal meth, the name of the game. You came back, drop mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude. Truth. Now everybody's giving him guest spots. His stock's through the roof. I heard he's fucking with Esta. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. I said 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. On the block, he knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given at birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof that I'm rocking the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best, dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike, nobody really knows how, why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head over time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, those kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do this? Is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. I said 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.